what I'm doing is similar to what I've been doing in Trinidad. There are 77 odd police stations, and my intention is to visit each and every one as quickly as possible, looking at the needs, looking at the concerns, listening to the recommendations, and finding avenues to ensure that Tobago can be even safer than it is at this time. My concept is a safer Tobago will ensure a safer Trinidad, because instead of trying to keep utilizing more resources from Trinidad into Tobago that can actually make Trinidad less safe, even if we can continue to have Tobago locked down as good as it is at this time and make it even better. At systems to ensure faster patrol, higher visibility, a better response, a heavier deterrent. Because of the importance of tourism in Tobago, it's obvious that I would put focus on tourism related activities to ensure better security. And there will be several initiatives that would be seen in the very near future. The establishment, as was discussed by the Minister of Finance, with that emergency response unit, it will also be implemented in Tobago, and you will be seeing it. What we intend to do is to have it really close and personal, where those vehicles will be patrolling throughout Tobago 24/7, designated specifically for that, looking at high-risk areas, looking at areas that they feel that people would like to see clean, safe areas, that they see more patrols, providing that deterrent. We'll be looking at comparative statistics, analyzing the data, and looking and see exactly where the patrols should be, when they should be placed, how it should be placed. And all of these things will work in tandem with the operational center, which I intend to look at shortly. Technology is going to play a very big part towards securing Tobago, much more than it is at this time.